Hey, St. John's, Pastor John here, coming at you live from St. John's United Methodist Church. Wanted to recap what we talked about Sunday, the woman at the well, where Jesus comes to her and asks her to give him a drink of water, and she replies, "Well, who are you to be asking me?" But Jesus was talking to her because he came to her where she was at. She came to her in her time of need. You know, the scripture tells us that he could have went around, but he had to go to her. And it just kind of dawned on me by saying that he had to. He met her where she was at. He met her when she was in her deepest, darkest need. And that's what Jesus does. He comes to us when we are in need. He comes to us where we're at. He doesn't wait for us to come to him. He doesn't wait for us to worry or to walk away around it. But he comes to us where we are. So in closing, no matter where you're at, Jesus will find you. Hope to see you in church Sunday. Hope that you have a blessed week. And don't forget, if you got some extra time, we've got Pumpkin Patch coming up. We're going to need lots of hands-on volunteers to unload that trailer and to sign up to help sell these pumpkins. So you have a very blessed week, and hope to see you Sunday. God bless.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so.
You give me joy that's unspeakable, and I like it. And I like it, yeah. Your love for me is irresistible. I can't fight it, I can't fight it, yeah. If life is water, I was dry as still sounder. If it's a gamble, I've already lost my shit. If it's a journey, I was dazed without a clue. I'll flip to you back to the first love I ever knew. You give me joy that's unspeakable. It's a battle, the invasion is complete. If it's a river.